Crack, this is Nick on. I'm being held in some old Soviet sanitarium. Get me out of here quick before the Shadow Man gets back to me.
Got him. He's in the heart of Transylvania.
Isn't that a radiation zone?
Yeah, this place is hot. Touch those radioactive punches, and you'll never need a nightlight.
Sanitarium is a polite term for prison where Mad Dr. Ukrainian keeps people he needs.
Commander, liberate Nick and the patients in that hospital, especially Comrade Ivan Urelia.
Yeah, Ivan is ex-Soviet air cab, and he's uniquely qualified.
Ivan irradiated himself while dumping sand on Chernobyl, saving millions of lives.
Simple. Ivan defects and snags the core. You dump it in a pit, and we quirk a recruit's missiles.
Sounds easy, but button up. This one's a monster.
Transmit, but I cannot receive. I'm being held in some torture chamber from a grade B horror flick. Make that grade C.
Some nasty flash traffic, Commander.
You wasted fools of two moves from checkmate. I have your pawn in the Red King in his ivory tower. Kill me if you can. I promise you, no less.
That transmission came from a chopper exiting this airspace. Bad news. I just lost them. It's lost them in the radiation.
Unless he has a sudden change of heart, I'd say they're on a beeline to Moscow.
I am inside the reactor. Feels like home. Glowing floor means I don't need flashlight. Spray that while I ready core, and hoist when I give the signal.
Ivan talks so much of this, it seems pity to deprive him, especially when we are so close to it.
Good news, Chief. The salt mines are... Commander, Tomahawk cruise missile's closing on target. Quickly retrieve the laser designator and employ Ivan to paint the pit for maximum precision. By the way. Blackhawk's airdrop cargo is about to come under fire at the new LZ. I cruise on over there now before they break our new toy.
Choked by the dreary finality of survival.
weird. In the old days, they could actually see and touch the people when they killed them. Nowadays, war's all remote control. It's like playing a game. Sometimes I even expect for the bad guys to get up even after they shot. But they never do. Ukrainians hitting Scud missiles twitch. Watch your butt.
Wrap up this mess, Commander, and head to Moscow. Our worst fears are coming true.
Weird intel, Commander. It's as if tanks are rising from the grave. I'm now showing two new armor formations in the northeast, and I've codenamed them Frank and Stein. I thought you would dig that.
dozen kills just like it.
The regimen once named vampire, wanting blood and eternal life.
Find Scout Commander, Amander, and Scout car next to church in Central Village. Everybody knows he waits there at this time of day for his mistress. Let's give him a real hot date.
Translating for the Scud commander in back. Now he's giving up his Scuds for secrecy about his mistress. Problem is, his boys are getting real itchy trigger fingers. So let's scratch him.
Now, or there will be total slaughter.
Bad news, Commander. This isn't gonna be virtual. Be virtual fun. Village just arrived with her tank corps, codename Werewolves. We expect their truck to go on through the southeast passes with little resistance.
Most of Transylvania is being hastily evacuated today as a severe case of cow fever spreads throughout this rural community. The deadly disease is forcing the indefinite quarantine of hundreds of square miles. Things are going crazy around here.
Move it.